What I see, nobody else sees, and sometimes it frightens me. I think I'm losing my mind. But then I say to myself, I'll show what I see to my human brothers who can't see it. It's a privilege. I can give them hope and consolation.
You're confusing people. You're confusing yourself with your paintings.
I am my paintings.